Come on, come on, come on. Chick chick. Okay, mic's on.
What have I got?
No! OG. As old as it gets. Ugh. Okay. I am rocking a fresh cut. Thanks for noticing that. Ripperoo was fucking trash. Yeah, this is a hard game. It took me until I was an adult to beat it 100%, so don't feel bad. Alright, so this is the one level in the run for 80% that I have to do. I have to get the gem in order to skip one of the later levels. Oh, what? How is that damage? Okay, sure. Sure, bud. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, Crash 3 is way easier than this, for sure. Because, like, they add so many, like, bullshit, like, cool powers, like, sliding and double jumping and like that swirly work. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. Disgusting. Ugh. Oh yeah, Crash 2 is pretty hard too. But like, you can slide though. Which makes it like, you know, gives you more versatility, I think. The being is there, okay. Oh yeah, I mean, this was like, you know, Naughty Dog's first, like, big, you know, platformer. Well, I mean, the movement's good in this game, too. Like, don't get me wrong. It's, like, really good, actually. Like, oh my god, what? Okay. Okay. Sure. What? I need that. Get me up there. Platforms move kind of slow. Thankfully, don't have to do the secret areas in the original, which is nice. You go like this, and you're like, oh shit. Don't like that guy. He's kind of a douchebag. Okay, these are kind of douchebags too. I just wait for them to both be out at the same time. And otherwise, they'll like kick you off because they're rude as fuck. This is one of those games where, like, you go faster by going slower sometimes. Yeah, this game has two keys. Wait for him to come all the way back to me. I don't care. Ooh, yeah. Nice. Yeah, I mean, the keys are really the big difference, I guess, with this one. That was a bad boss city. Oh well. Saving time and giving it back. Oh yeah. Mass just chill there on the ground, like, sup. What the hell's an automatic home in? Oh shit, I didn't actually need a death abuse there, but like, that's fine, I guess. Ooh, we got some back here at least, which is nice. Oh my god, I don't know how I made that. That was way super reckless. Come here. That was good. We'll take that. Now we're on the road to nowhere! Let's go. That was good. That was good. I like that. Contract work, and yeah, I don't know how I died there. That was bullshit. I've done contract work. I just got a full-time job finally. But yeah, I mean, generally speaking, for game development, for contract, 50 an hour tends to be the floor for most places in terms of what you'll get paid. But I mean, it all comes down to what you negotiate. Is I've made upwards of 90 an hour before too. It really depends on how impressive you are. Kind of work you have to show. Like, I started a company in college and put out, like, you know, dozens of games. I mean, a lot of them were super small and, like, contract client bullshit, but, you know, you get the gist. I really can't believe I died. Like, what? I use C#, I use Unity game engine. But I mean, there's also Unreal, which uses C++, and then whatever proprietary stuff that, like, studios like to use, like Naughty Dog or Insomniac or whoever. I mean, full-time, you definitely make less of an hourly, because, like, there's benefits. Like, I have, like, I'm making 90K a year with, like, full benefits, so, you know. It's not bad. I can save a ton of time in Sunset by simply not dying, so let's see if I can do that. Yeah, thanks for the follow, Cold Heart 2236. Yeah, I mean, full-time things are hard to find. It's like, usually you'll find, like, a company that just wants something done. They don't really know anything about game development or how it works. They just know they want a thing. And then, like, usually they'll, like, let you go after whatever it is. What the fuck? I got caught on, like, that corner wall. Damn it. That sucks. It's okay, I have, like, at least 4 minutes I can save in the lab, so... Oh, I don't even consider myself good. I mean, I'm pretty good at video games compared to, like, the average person, because I've played so many of them, but, like, this specifically, I mean, this is the best I've ever been at it, but I wouldn't say that I'm good just yet. But, I mean, maybe I am, if you say so. I mean, shit. I'll take it. Take the compliment. What the fuck? I mean, yeah, that's just how this game works. Sometimes, you know, you, like, doesn't want to accept your jump input, sometimes you get caught on a corner of a wall or whatever, you know, one of the racing deals. Oh yeah, 60K is, like, awful. Yeah, I mean, this was, like, a super innovative game for its time, and I mean, it still is, really. Yeah, no, 60K, for game development, like, no, that's insulting. I don't know how the game let me land on that, but I'll take it. Ah, you stupid cuck! But I mean, also, 60K is better than being homeless, so, like, if that's, like, the only offer you got, like... Oh, what the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Damn, crash bandicoot. I mean, this is definitely one of the harder levels. Especially 100%, you gotta do the whole goddamn thing and get all the boxes without dying. You gotta scoot the secret area for the key. Oh no, fuck you. I don't even know where to go. What the fuck? This is so stupid. Of course, Sakugaku is worthless at saving you if you fall into a hole. Do it this time. I don't know why I'm getting stuck on this all of a sudden. Like, that's all you gotta do. Is that. Just like jump over it. Whoa. What? Where's my jump? Like right there. What the fuck? This game is so cruel and unusual. Oh my god, I do not know how I made that. What the fuck? I thought for sure I was gonna be too low. But sure, dude, we'll roll with it. Let's get some PV. Oh, like, damn. That's disappointing. Alright, third island. Let's go. Third island. What the fuck? That just sucks ass. Okay. What a stupid ass way to die.
What have I got?
Where's my fucking jump? I don't like this fucking game. I really don't. I don't know why. I have an entire bookshelf of games behind me. So why? Instead, I choose to torture myself. I was fucking spinning! By 3 minutes? Jesus Christ. What the fuck? My God, that was awful. Okay. Death. Okay. My God. What? Fuck you. But all that bullshit, that was a 0.17 second gold. Look at all that free time saving. It's still there. Pretty sure I died in this level last night, so...
What have I got?
I can avoid that. I can gold. Let's go. There we go. Alright. Sub of best is now sub 1 hour. That was pretty good. Thank you. and stride. What the fuck? What the fuck? No reason for all that time loss. That could be golded heavily. For fuck's sakes, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Just fucking stab me. I hate this game. Just here to get a gold on the lab. That's all. The only reason I'm doing this is because I want that lab. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Fuck you! Jesus Christ upon a cracker. This is terrible. Terrible. I think Phoebe's definitely dead. Finish out the run and give the people what they want. What the fuck? Wait, how did that gold with that death? Did I die? My TV? Huh, guess I can still gold for a good bit. Alrighty then. I answered this one. Awful. Okay, doing it again. What? Oh my god. Terrible. Absolutely disgusting in every imaginable way. Stupid as fuck, man! God damn it! That can be golden fatly. Yeah, this is where I can save a shitload of time. No! Ugh, that's so bad. Okay. This can be me. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Oh my god, dude. This TV, that's fucking hilarious. Let's go! Let's go! Ah. You love to see it. That's hilarious as fuck, dude. Where is, That's amazing. It runs sucked.